accountability of the people who they elect or who are nominated by the people who they elect. To improve accountability, I think I can delve deeper into the public by open house sessions and hours when I can say that people can come to meet me in my office. So right now, in terms of physical infrastructure and digital infrastructure, we are a campus which can be termed as a poor campus in terms of digital and physical infrastructure. For example, if you see the residential areas, we are almost half of our students are staying in crunch. We have space for around 5,500 people and we have students of around 7,000. And that space crunch can only be solved if the next few presidents have a vision about infrastructure planning and development. And digital infrastructure in terms that many of our things, living in 21st century, living in 2015, we should be automated by an extent, which we are not. And I want to see that in the future. To speak very frankly, I cannot solve this problem in my tenure. Because I have a space crunch of 1500 to manage,
right.
At least 1500.
Right.
And by the statistics of how the number increases every year, the space crunch will actually increase until we have got Hall 12.
Right.
Okay. But the Hall 12, right now it is on a stage that till the end of my tenure, that is April 2016, Hall 12 will be ready.
Okay.
I have talked to the Dean of Infrastructure and Planning and he has assured that Hall 12 will be ready till the end of my tenure. And that will give us a space for about 1,000 people.
Okay.
Also, GS2 will be ready after the ending of my tenure. Not in till the end of my tenure, but just after the ending of my tenure, GS2 will be ready in the summer of 2016. So these two things will ease out the crunch a bit. Now I want to plan Hall 13 at least.
Okay.
In my tenure.
Okay.
Research and development.
Research and development. Fine.
So research and development right now, if we see what kind of research and development goes out here, people are doing it for their research. But we need to encourage research of a world-class level, and for that, I think I have some plans which can help. For example, I want to do an institute-level research convention in which people can present their research papers and development projects. I want to cooperate with the other IITs so that cross-IIT research is implemented. I want the UGPs to be open to all departments.
Okay.
They're separate from the UGPs. So we can still work upon it. We can still improve the brand IIT Kanpur by working on this segment, this holistic development of all the activities that someone does here at IIT Kanpur. Look, as I had seen when I had given JEE and my brother is giving JEE this year, so what I have perceived is the news about those placement stats, it is kind of more driving factor right now in terms of who selects where to go after his JEE, where to get his admission. And maybe it is not what the real brand IIT Kanpur is. Maybe if you meet someone, he'll not actually judge you about your placements. In the real corporate life, in the real professional life, they are not going to judge the brand IIT Kanpur by the placement statistics. But for someone who is giving JEE and is going to get his admission in some of the IITs, they seriously consider the placement stats. And that's why we are lacking in. Maybe our academics, the focus on our academics needs to have a change of vision. For example, in this world, right now, entrepreneurship and other similar activities, being a multitasker is a bigger thing for the corporate world right now than being a focused learner. So we can actually give more opportunities like these to these students. As a President Student Gymkhana, if I can get opportunities in the academic life, By which people can get their academics more streamlined for this kind of thing, for a multitasking job, and also the extracurricular activities which can complement his nature, his multitasking nature, his multifaceted attitude. then the brand IIT Kanpur can be the brand IIT Kanpur can gain much from that those type of activities. Go vote.